Good evening and welcome back to Let's Play System Shock 2. When we left off last time, I'd just died to this Rumbler, and I intended to kill him on screen, but off screen as I was just trying to get back to this room, he charged at me, so I had to take him down. So, moving on ahead here. Alright, we've got, I can hear a spider and a cyborg midwife. So, which one of you is where? Ooh. Go listen to that.
Besides the parasitic behavior evidenced in the life cycle of the human-annelid hybrids, it's becoming clear to me that Shodan has bred the many to use humans for other purposes.
Yeah?
First of all, the many clearly has the capability to convert human flesh to energy. It can eat us, but it can also directly use us in the creation of its egg pods. Corpses are fed into some kind of tubular structure, and eggs are birthed through a nearby tube. I've been unable to determine whether the organism is directly converting the corpses into egg structures or not. But it's clear that there's some connection between the nutrient pool we provide and the eggs that are being produced.
Horrible, but fascinating at the same time. We're still going to destroy it, do our best to completely eradicate the many, but... lots of meat from people. Okay, I think she's in here, right? Yeah, there you go. Alright, what do I want to do? Ah! Most of the enemies in this game, I think, are kind of cool. Even the spiders that I hate the sound they make, but I give them credit for being an interesting enemy because the sound disturbs me, you know? It's obviously meant to. The flies are just kind of irritating, I think. Because you can't actually fight them. You always just have to run away. Oh, you little punk. Yeah. And that's where... I didn't pay close enough attention, and they totally got out. Okay, are there more of you? Yes. That looks like all of them for the moment. We are going to listen to that, but let's stand over here to do it.
While I don't understand the annelid life cycle fully, it's clearly extremely diverse. The eggs produce either a male or a female spore. The male, the drones, are wasp-like creatures. The female are worm-like annelids that seek out a host to infect. Following infection, the host begins to transform into a human annelid hybrid. From that point, the life form can take numerous paths. I believe this path is determined by the many itself. The creatures have communicated their need to grow the biomass, so I imagine that biological material is their primary resource. Therefore, each path has costs and benefits. The proto-arachnid is extremely quick and potentially relatively cheap in biomass. The hulking fleshy ones are powerful, but are clearly a larger investment. I've observed only one example of the floating organisms. The only comfort is that the more dangerous organisms are quite costly to produce, limiting their numbers.
Alright. They're still around, though. We've seen a couple of floaters. Do I have... yeah, might as well add to the collection I've got. I can always turn them into nanites if I need. So... get back to crouching. It just seems safer. We have this stupid thing. Obvious looking path here. And the less obvious path over here. Let's take this one to start. Are you to the right or left? I don't want you to get the jump on me. Oops. Just wasted a bullet on an already dead one. Because I panicked. Oh, jeez, these. Off we go again. Anytime you want to die, you miserable things. There we go. Okay, that one startled me. I got too close again. That was totally my own fault. Alright, did it right that time. So then. No, oh, there's someone's head. Great. Alright, I think I don't actually want to go this way just yet. There. I want to go back here. That one's just winding a bit much. Like, I don't know, the sound's changing here though. Oh, great. Wanted to save my inside personnel.
It's clear that this thing I'm trapped inside is intimately linked with all the organisms I observed on board the Von Braun. Strike that. This creature is the same organism.
So if I kill it here...
serves to perform the highest mental functions of the entire species. The smaller creatures exist only to enact its will. Now, strike that too. All the specimens act as a whole, like different organs in a single body, with this entity acting primarily as a brain. If one were to destroy this large specimen, I wonder, would it snuff out all the others?
Well, we're certainly gonna see. Checked you. We definitely want this.
With only a few short years of evolution, they've been able to conquer this starship, mankind's mightiest creation. Where were we after 40 years of evolution? What swamp were we swimming around in, single-celled and mindless? What if Shodan's creations are superior to us?
By what measure?
1 million years in 10 million years. What's clear is that Shodan shouldn't be allowed to play God. She's far too good at it.
Okay, so it depends. Superior to us entirely depends on what metrics you're using to measure it by. It's pretty... Superior is a very subjective sort of thing. And yeah, they evolved faster, but keep in mind, They were created by a highly sophisticated piece of technology that humanity, it took many, many years of evolution to be able to create. And so, I mean, they kind of had a leg up from the beginning, you know? I don't think it's something to take personally that in some way they're, like, more, I don't know, worthy of existence or something than people. Okay, yeah, this looks kind of like drops, so let's not do that yet. We'll go back the other way. I know, it's lots of backtracking, but I don't want to get too far down one path if it turns out that that's the path that I'm supposed to follow, because I don't want to miss anything. So, back over here. Into the water. Don't like this one, because there's a head and it's really dark. But let's do it. Anybody down here? Yes, there is. I hear you, missus. Alright, so yeah, this was just a big loop around, right? And then this is getting out of the... Yep. Okay.
Your time is running out.
No.
This place is a womb where we grow our future.
Your weapons fail. Your ammunition runs low.
Nah.
And you've yet to see our most beautiful creation. All you have is your hatred and your individuality.
Now don't you wish you joined us?
No.
Would you then feel so alone?
I love their messages, I really do. I appreciate the contribution to atmosphere here. But the problem is that I don't feel all alone, because I know that my efforts here are to preserve all of humanity back on Earth. So even though they're trying to make me feel like, and the words they use, your hatred. My hatred is born of seeing you guys have no respect for people's individuality and for trouncing over their will and forcing them to join you whether they want to or not. So, no, Manny. Your words really aren't... You're not landing any barbs here. Oh, got her in one and I wasted a bullet. And I would think, oh, they have a point about the ammo running low. Whoops. Didn't see you sneak up there. Don't die. Okay. Okay. As I was saying, except there are ammo caches and stuff that I'm finding along the way, so really I think we'll be fine. There. Now. This is not the ideal bullet for a spider. But it'll do. Is this just an alternate way into that same chamber? An annelid blob with a huge orifice. Blech. They said this was a womb, right? Okay, I think that's the way to continue. I am going to circle all the way back just to confirm that this is indeed the same area. It's not. It's somewhere different. Okay, well, I'm worried about that big drop, so. That drop looks like a path of no return. Whereas if we go through here, obviously we were able to return, so we'll continue exploring this route. almost wonder if I could get up there and slice through that, but that doesn't really look like. Let's just continue over here. Yeah. I could get healing items out of there, but they could also spawn a bunch of flies that I do not feel like dealing with, so. Boy, we are flush with cyber modules. Yeah. Well, take that at any rate. Alright, and that does look to be the end of this path here. So now I think we really do have to backtrack and take the big drop. Alright, let's do it. Wrong, over here. Nervous about this. Let's I should also make more use of other weapons. Alright, we could try landing in that pool of water. If we sort of creep out wherever. Alright. One test shot. Yeah, didn't think it would work. Okay. Yeah, hopefully we don't die into the drink. There's a rumbler nearby. Look at I do appreciate this. You know, this is an old game, but look at these things just drifting in the water, corpses slowly circling around. Well done! Now. Oh, it's one of you! Wait. Okay, so where is it? Oh, I gotta. Oh, I was hoping that it would be somewhere down here, nice and easy for me. It's not. Okay, so we gotta find a way. I think I'm gonna just die here. Because I don't know where it is. Yep. Alright. Well, that's why we just saved. Okay. So we can jump in. We can get the goods. Where, afterwards, is it safe to get out? What just happened? Okay, don't hit the bubbly thing. They're just as dangerous in water as they are on viscera. around that thing. Okay. Breathe. This seems like a little higher. Okay, one problem solved. And we did just get more anti-personnel. Okay. Okay, and then let's go. We gotta find the piece quick. It's gotta be somewhere around here. Come on, before that thing comes back. I want all this stuff, but I wanna not fight that thing first. Where are you, Reaver organism? Shoot. Yeah, I know. Go away. Everyone's tired of your crap. I know, it's gonna just kill me. That's fine. Now, see? Oh my gosh, there's like a ton of them. Okay. That's fine, though. I want to kill them permanently, but instead I might just have to forge through and move on, you know? Okay. Oh yeah, I just killed it, right? Yeah, so just get through here. We will listen to that, but first we're gonna tackle this next Rumbler situation. There he is. Dang it! That thing respawned behind me, and I had an ill-placed grenade. Are disruption grenades? It's taking up time. Well, no, just move on. Just move on. I have a bunch of them, so I'm considering using them. Dang it. But I don't know if it's a good idea. There you go. Yeah, that thing's back. There's also one right there. That's okay. Baby steps. We're getting there. Okay. Nope. Yeah. It's okay. Okay. No, those don't hurt it much. Unload a different weapon onto it, I think. There. That'll do. Hey! Oh my gosh. Could all of you stop a second? It's too much. Oh. Yeah, I know you're behind me too. Oh my god, this thing's gonna freak me out. These stupid little bubbly things. I hate it. Just get past it. Get past it. Oh my gosh. Great.
The end is near. Soon you shall see our final fate. No need to despair.
Follow the world, preferably to your own solitude.
Oh my gosh. Guys, it's too much. How many of them are there? Oh, okay. Okay. Seriously, whoever put this little bouncy right here is evil. What a cruel design. Just stop. Ugh. Oh my god. Okay. I'm gonna take it easy and it's gonna be fine. But I really hate that thing. You're done. Now you're done. Let's keep this little bit right here. That was where we last saved it. This is a little bit better. Progress was made. All right. That's gonna infuriate me, so we're gonna just load again. And it's okay. Okay. Now then. That's good. Just put it here, it's fine. Alright. Now let's go this way. Quickly, quickly.
The end is near. But do not despair.
Surely the world is crumbling to solitude.
Bummer. There's some kind of star flying around back there. See what that's all about. Alright. I think we do want to go back to this, though. Because we got a lot of them.
The end is near. So, but do not despair.
Surely the void.
Ah, that's what's killing me. Okay, got it. Good. That's not good. Okay, okay, it's fine. Thought we got them all. There's one more. No biggie. Back up a little. Okay. We'll try hitting it with the first. Or the last. Totally missed. Okay, that's why. Alright. One's in its death throes. Okay, we just need to switch to incendiary really quick, and I think it'll be okay. Switch weapons. We'll hit it with anti-personnel. Time. You guys want to be done. Oh my god. They just keep pouring out. Running's not going to work, but, you know. Oh my gosh, keep running. Oh, that's all the... Okay. Run, run, run. Yeah. Oh, don't fall down there. Oh, bummer. Okay, running was working surprisingly well. Didn't expect that. We're gonna try it again. Foolish though it is. Did I get them all? I think I got them all. Okay. Oop. But if they get me, that's trouble. Okay. Let me through! Thank you! Nope. Okay. Shoot! Okay, that was- and I stood there foolishly too, but this can work. This can totally work. There might be a smart way to do this. I'm just going to brute force through. Persistence. We're going to get there. If I can get past this guy. You know, really. I should kill that guy. Stop it, both of you. Just one of you die already. No. Okay. So there's two more Rumblers, right? That's what it's looking like. And if I can just get past them. Okay, come on. Okay, it's fine. No, there's three. There's more and more. It's fine. They're gonna hit me. They're gonna hit me. It's gonna be a big problem. Oh. Okay. Don't! Die! Holy crap. Okay. Yeah, we're totally gonna save right here. This is gonna work. It's not gonna work ideally, but it's gonna work. I still have to kill all these things, and I don't have the ammo that I want to do it. But we're gonna make it happen. Oh yeah, you're still around. Shoot. Okay. It feels like they keep showing up out of nowhere. I think I'm just not keeping track of how many there are, but you know. Sucked. No, this isn't gonna... Got him the first time. Let's switch to incendiary. Won't do better. That's what we need. Okay. Yeah, there's... That is beautiful! Messes up their day. Okay. Let's... Why are there... The big thing's spawning them, isn't it? Alright. Okay. In that case... Nah, it doesn't care about EMP. No? Okay. Yeah, I think I can't kill all the rumblers, huh? It just feels like they keep spawning, so... That one is just destroyed, right? No, it's not. Get out of there. Ooh, didn't like that. Oh, you jerk. Okay. Well, though, that makes me think I should use my two incendiaries on the big thing. Okay. Nope. Okay, I gotta heal up first. Chasing me a second. Now then. Bummer. I wish I'd saved more incendiaries. Where does this take me? Run, run, run! Thank you. Okay, really quick. Let's try that. We'll put it right here. I know, it's a lot of saves. There we go. Are we hurting it? Hurting me. It's not doing as well as it seemed to do before. I must have to damage it in some other way. Stop that. Well, it seemed like the incendiaries were good, but now we're not making so much progress, so... What is it I want to do here? Excuse me. Okay, there's one of them dead. So I have to kill all the creatures in here and then I can damage it? Back up a second. I thought I had enough space. Okay, fine. I think I finally got it, though. I do have to kill everything in the room. Not like that. Just finish me off, please. Thank you. Alright. So. How we're gonna do this is... No, we're gonna incendiary those. Just keep moving for the moment. Okay. Really? Just let me get over here. Okay. Okay. Now then. You jerk! I say as I get mad that it kills me before I can kill it. Alright. The problem now is that I got a plan. Got an idea what I need to do to implement this. It's a matter of pulling it off. Alright, let's circle around. If I'm on the move, I'm a harder target. Okay. Alright, I do want to kill all of you guys. So, there's that. Jerk. Now then. Let's hit that right quick. Okay. You. And why is there immediately another? That's so frustrating. Where's that stupid spider? Now then. So, progress has been made, I think. I know, look at all these saves in the body of the many. I'll take this one here. No. How do I kill you? Not like that. One more of these, eh? Fine. And there's just another one, immediately. What am I missing? Those stars? I gotta kill the stars? Alright, let's try it. Seems good. Ha!
Do you know what you have wrought?
Yep, I destroyed you. That's fine. You wrote tragedy for everyone on the Rickenbacker, so I'm not gonna feel bad for you. You, though. Time to get out of here. So where is the escape? I was hoping that you would all die now, Minnie. That was the big hope. Oh. Go right down into it. Get up there. In, right? No, I can't get in there? I'm gonna die! Because I'm trying to climb into this hole that I'm probably not meant to go down. Okay. Backtrack? We can backtrack. I mean, that's the only way out, right? So, let's go for it. Oh yeah, you guys are still around! Shoot! Don't kill me! I'm gonna die! I hate this! Aren't you supposed to be dying, Minnie? That was the reason I did all of this. Oof. Okay, this can't be the way out. Because I can't get past this lake. So I was wrong. Shoot. That means probably it is somewhere in that room. I'm never going to be able to run back there. Okay, there's just two. I really can't seem to get in there. Remains of the many. There we go. Whew. All right, you guys can feel as tragic as you want. One enemy down.
We die.
Yep.
Beware the machine,
mother. Oh, I know.
She is a stranger.
She is a stranger to everything we cherish.
Now, you guys are both pretty horrible life forms. No respect for any other life forms. Don't mind taking you down. So, awesome. Huh. It was rough going, no doubt, but still, feeling flush with triumph. It took me forever, but I managed to defeat the many. Alright, and I'm gonna go ahead and wind the episode down here. Please like and subscribe if you've enjoyed this. Come back in next time. We're going to have to set off and see what we can do about defeating Shodan.